Her parents always saying, girl, when you grow up, you're gonna find a nice man. Make sure you're pretty enough. You'll be living a life like Barbie and Ken. Come on, suck it up and forget this nonsense. But what if it's not Ken, but Barbie? Why should she have to say sorry?